Unsteady.
Two weeks later, I got a place in the city. I moved out and I never went back.
You're not on your own.
You left your brother and your father alone after all that.
What he needed was for us to be a family.
Families aren't built on lies.
Well, now all we are is built on shit because nobody's happy about what you did except for you.
I didn't want to.
Then wait. Don't tear us all to pieces. Don't destroy your family.
Don't you dare put this shit on me. Because I couldn't take knowing that I was the one that tore everything to pieces.
Yeah, I told him like that because I had no choice.
No. Telling him like that was your choice.
He was attacking me.
You dropped your guard?
I was gonna do that.
He was your father.
I don't care.
Why?
Because I don't lay down.
Some real connection comes along, just some little piece of happiness.
You did it because you saw those kids out there with their parents, and you just couldn't deal with that pain.
Maybe you should blame yourself.
I remember the day the lawyer came to our place. James and Nina Ross, when he walked into the living room to tell my grandmother how much my parents' lives were worth.
If I ever see you, you better remember who they are.
Whatever you want to call feeling sorry for yourself ever since that night.
How dare you?
That's exactly why you're in this position. So you tell me right now, why are you here?
It's not that simple.
It is that simple.
I can't.
Why are you here?
Because I'm afraid!
Little unsteady.